Hey everyone, today we're going to show you how to add the home button back next to the address bar in Google Chrome. So check it out. Hey everyone, I'm Ken from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, it is all about reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. Today we're going to show you how to add the home button up next to the address bar in Google Chrome. It's really easy to do, but if you're like me, when you installed Google Chrome on your computer, it wasn't there by default. So let's head on over to my desktop and show you how to do this. It's super simple. And here we are, we're on my desktop. You can see there isn't the home logo up here in the top left-hand corner. So in order to add this, you're gonna go over in the top right-hand corner, you're gonna see these three dots, and this is the customize and control Google Chrome button. So go ahead and click on that, and a little menu is gonna pop up. And we're looking for the one down here at the bottom that says settings. And if you click on settings, all the settings for Google Chrome are gonna come up. And we are gonna scroll down to the one here that says appearance, or you can click appearance over here on the left-hand side. But when you scroll down to appearance, there's one here that says show home button, and it says disabled. You can go ahead and click the button on the right-hand side here. And when you click that, you can see up near the top, next to the address bar, a little home logo opened up there, and that'll take you to your home page. If you have it there and you want to turn it off, you can just click that button and it'll disappear. So you can see it's gone now and it is back again. So it's that simple to add. Now let's go ahead and push that button and see what happens. And when I push it, it takes you out to the home page, and it's that simple to do to add that home button to Google Chrome. So I hope this video did help you out. If it's what you're looking for, make sure you click that like button. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Every Day, because I've got tons of videos coming up that I would love to share with you. Thanks for watching today, and take care.